Harper.
I'm not sure what you...
Look, I've seen you wearing a red hoodie. I've seen you shooting arrows at people. You think I don't recognize you with a little extra leather and lace?
I think what makes a good costume is something that just allows you to move without really, you know, getting in the way, but also something that looks badass.
These parts here stretch. So the costume has full mobility. When we do fittings, we fit the stunt players as well. It's kind of handy to have the stunt room next door to the costume department. I never thought I would say that. But this way we get to see actually the stunt people in rehearsal. So we can see if it's a huge stunt or if they're just falling down and how big a padding they might take on. And I go toe to head. Like, how are your feet? How are your knees? Can you kick? Can you punch? Can you jump? Can you fall down? All those questions, and I make them go into the stunt room and do all of that so that when we get to set, they put their costume on and off they go.
I think it takes me 5 minutes. I really just put it on and then they add a belt with a bunch of straps and things like that.
It's incredibly comfortable. I put it on, I strap in, and I'm good to go for an entire day.